What's going on, friends? Welcome back to the channel. We're going to continue along with the Forsaken DLC. So in order to get to this point, you had to do some bounties for the spider, which I did not do on camera.
The queen left the watchtower.
You basically, you have to collect, see if they're still here.
I think you'll find our friendship agreeable.
You have to collect these Tangled Shores bounties and then do five of them. I did them all, but you just need to do five and it'll progress the story for you.
Petra is out for blood.
So are we.
But we're here for justice. Aren't we?
Both.
Anyway, let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's location is solid.
No point in making a deal with the devil if the devil doesn't come through.
Petra also gave us this bow.
This territory was once mine.
It's pretty badass.
In the relocation, I was forced to leave some valuables behind. Proposition, friend. Retrieve my cash, and I will make it worth your while.
Feel like stick and explode. Feel like Hawkeye. Probably not the best thing to use right now. Alright, where am I going? A cache?
Marvelous! Accept my thanks in the form of my belligerent associates.
This thing's a fucking rocket. Ooh. Alright, where are we going? Let's find more of these things.
Many thanks, my profitable friend.
Thing's freaking ridiculous. Oh, hello, big guy.
No time to lose.
Hey, run away? Where's this guy go? You're like 60 feet tall. Why are you running from me? Out for blood. I'm trash. Another cash?
Cash on its way, Spider.
backup.
Go on. Take out your ghost. I need the target practice.
Look out.
Every shot I take adds another soldier to the Scorn army.
Wait, did you just turn our guys? Oh. God, this game sucks with these weak-ass guns. You better run.
Spider? We lost one of your guys.
The cost of doing business, my friend. Do not let it trouble you.
Transmatting cash.
I didn't even notice that thing. That was a lot of them. I need new guns. Like no other. This crossbow is nice, but it's so slow.
ID'd another spider cache. It was booby trapped.
For more of the crawlies. Got some fast reflexes. big bitch. I'm gonna kill him. Pretty easily, too.
You think you will succeed where K6 failed? Kill the fallen. I claim it as scorn. Kill the scorn. I raise 10 more.
So I'm gonna kill you instead. Also out of ammo. Am I supposed to be going? There we go.
I do not need barons to slaughter you.
You're gonna wish you had him.
My scorn will be enough to end you. Rise, my scorn. Give this dead thing its final death.
How are you not dead? How did he not die? I punched him 4 times! Where you at?
I next. Do not fear the dead. I control death. And you, you're used to be alive. Go, pursue your vengeance. I claim your fallen victims for my scorn army.
The stronghold is secure, but the barons escaped. This was our best shot at ending this, and now they've scattered. What are we gonna do now?
Gonna level up and fucking hunt him down.
Well, you really showed them, didn't you? Piece of advice, eh? Know your enemy before you deal with them. Rexis Vaughn, the hangman. The silent sadist used to dock the arms of dregs with his bare hands. Panics, the mad bomber, emphasis on mad. Demolitions expert, with an irritating way about him. The trickster, Araskis. A liar and a schemer. Friendly advice, trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation, has a morbid obsession with the hive. Yavix, aka the rider. Leader of a bombastic gang of pike-riding heathens. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The rifleman, Pirha. The only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized Cage 6. Elykris, the machinist. Scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech. Heavy armament stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fikrul. The leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. His dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, and most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. He'll wind up at your feet, and all you have to do is pull the trigger.
Alright friends, that's it for the third mission for Forsaken. We're going to continue along with the Spider's quests. So I appreciate you guys stopping in and checking out the video. And I'll catch you in the next one.